So guys, yesterday only PM Modi announced that till 17th May 2020, the lockdown is going to be extended further. And at the same time, from one side, we hear the council saying and releasing the notice that the remaining examinations, whichever subjects were left, both for ICSE as well as ISE 2020, it is going to be conducted, but don't exactly know how will it be conducted at this particular moment, because the situation is worst at this particular moment. And even after 17th of May 2020, we cannot say that the situation is going to be all right and as fine as before. And at the same time, it is very risky to conduct the examinations at this particular moment. Situation is worst at this particular moment, and due to this pandemic, it is very difficult to conduct the examinations. And many areas in India, they are under the red zone for COVID-19 due to this pandemic. They are under the red zone, and yesterday only I saw two people near our house. They were taken away because they were also a suspect of coronavirus. At this particular situation, on hearing this, many students, they are confused what to do, because they have forgotten whatever they have read earlier, whatever they have studied earlier. But this is a different case, and at the same time, many students, they are not happy. They are sad because the exams are going to be conducted, because the council has announced this. But this is again a different topic. But here the main question is that how is the exam going to be conducted, because at this particular moment the situation is worst and the exams cannot be conducted at this particular moment, and it is very risky at the same time to conduct the examinations, because obviously you are not going to sit at your homes and give your examinations, right? You will have to go to the examination center, you will have to go to your school for giving the examination. So it is very risky to give the examination and to go out of your house. So don't exactly know that kya hoga, exams kaise conduct hoga. Bas ICC ne confirm kar diya ki exams hoga, because already itne din se kuch bhi notice nahi aaya tha regarding the examinations, online teaching ke regarding aaya, fitness ke regarding aaya. Lekin sab students yahi bol rahe the ki at least itna bata do ki hamara exams hoga ya fir nahi hoga, ye confirm ho jaye ek bar. Lekin kal hi confirm ho chuka hai ki exams hoga, lekin kaise hoga wo kisi ko nahi pata. Bahut log isse khush bhi hai, because the remaining subjects, they were very scoring. I understand that it was very scoring, and if the exams are not conducted, suppose, then it is going to be the loss of the students. But at the same time, if it is going to be conducted, so health is more important than your examinations, right? And the council, it cannot take the risk of any students if anything happens to any particular student. So the council cannot take risk, and at the same time, it is not necessary that even after 17th of May 2020, the lockdown, it can be extended further. There is no guarantee, and at the same time, everything is not going to be fine, right? Even after 17th of May. And guys, one more important thing. Yesterday only, as soon as I heard the news that the exams are going to be conducted, the notice was released from the council. So I had done the post in the community tab as well as in the story. So as soon as I did the post, so I got comments from many people, many students, saying that the news which I had posted, it was actually a fake news. So koi bhi fake news aata hai ya fir koi bhi rumors hota hai, to wo bahut jaldi spread ho jata hai, and all the students, they believe in that. But when it comes to reality, jab koi real mein news aata hai ICSE ka, so students, they don't believe only. And at the same time, it was quite unbelievable ki exams hoga, because the situation, as you already know, the students are also shocked ki exams kaise conduct hoga. So guys, काउंसिल ने ये कंफर्म तो कर दिया कि आपका रेस्ट ऑफ द एग्जाम्स कंडक्ट होगा, लेकिन कैसे कंडक्ट होगा ये किसी को भी नहीं पता. एंड आई डोंट थिंक सो दैट इट वाज अ वेरी वाइज डिसीजन व्हिच वाज मेड बाय द काउंसिल. अगर उन लोगों ने इतना बोला होगा कि सिचुएशन को देखकर हम लोग डिसाइड करेंगे कि एग्जाम्स होगा या फिर एग्जाम्स कैंसिल होगा, सो दैट वॉज ऑल राइट. बट दे हैव डायरेक्टली मेंशन दैट द एग्जाम्स आर गोइंग टू बी कंडक्टेड, एंड इवन ऑन सैटरडेज एंड संडेज इट विल बी कंडक्टेड, एंड विद इन 6 to 8 days दे आर गोइंग टू कम्प्लीट द एग्जामिनेशन फॉर द रिमेनिंग सब्जेक्ट्स. एंड यू विल बी इन्फॉर्म्ड 8 days प्रायर टू द कमेंसमेंट ऑफ द एग्जामिनेशन कि आपका एग्जाम्स कब होगा, आपको 8 days पहले से पता चल जाएगा. सो डेफिनेटली इफ दे आर टू बी कंडक्टेड, आई विल बी हेल्पिंग यू आउट फॉर द रिमेनिंग सब्जेक्ट्स. बट आई डोंट थिंक सो दैट इट वॉज अ वेरी वाइज डिसीजन. सो गाइज, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू अग्री विद द डिसीजन ऑफ द काउंसिल, डू राइट टू अस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. एंड हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू थिंक दैट दिस वॉज नॉट अ वेरी वाइज डिसीजन विच वॉज मेड बाई द काउंसिल, सो डू राइट टू अस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस वॉज द वीडियो. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, देन प्लीज डू गिव द थम्स अप बटन एंड सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल मास्टरमाइंड. थैंक यू.